Quick.
Who's your favorite? Hey, who's your favorite martial artist of all time?
Oh, Bruce Lee. Come
why? On, why do you like Bruce Lee?
Because Bruce Lee was really real, man.
What do you mean? Have you ever met him?
I never met him.
You didn't bodyguard him?
Never bodyguarded
Bruce Lee. That's the first celebrity that you never bodyguarded.
I know. Bruce Lee was, he died before I could get to him. But he was one of the greatest fighters
what
ever.
What made him so great?
He knew how to kill you and knew how to really go full contact. There was no tap out.
What was it about him that everybody loves? Because he's respected by everyone.
What everybody loved was he was a real person, genuine Christian, and he just could whoop your ass.
How do you think he passed away? What's the real story, Sampson?
Didn't a gun, somebody loaded a
hey,
gun.
Hey, did you see Zaza's shoes?
I think, come over here. They assassinated him.
No,
because
really?
He was getting ready to go up for greatness for all the movies.
Hey, check out these kicks.
Movies is politics.
See? Hey, shout out to Mason Garman.
Well, see, but they're dirty, man. That's why you gotta need that shit that I told you.
Wait, what's this? What am I looking at?
You're looking at his shoes all gold. Okay. That's real gold.
That's real gold?
Oh, yeah, these shoes are 30 racks.
Wow.
Sampson, real gold in the shoes.
They look tight.
Do you approve?
I like them.
Hey, let's jack them.
I like them.
How do they feel? Are they comfortable?
Let's jack them.
Are they comfortable?
They comfortable, man. Mason Garman's man flying overseas.
That's really cool. I mean, I don't know if I want to wear gold in my shoes, though, because it might get dirty. But
somebody might rob them.
Hey, let's jack them. You and I will go half an
hour. I don't jack shoes.
I don't jack shoes. That's $30,000 of gold.
I like it, though. That's my homie.
We can fucking make
on the quick. On the swoop.
On the quick.
On the quick. On the swoop. On the swoop.
And PSNewsReporting.com and Melissa Beck reporting.